So the hammers have to hit all three strings at exactly the same time. Mm-hmm. And if they don't, you get this weird phase effect in it.